It's a new generation facing new complications. Living in a world where uniqueness is an obligation.
LGBTQ, I am the T, now I feel